We're going to demonstrate how to mount your e-bike scabbard to your e-bike if you have front suspension.
So first you're going to place these quick clamps
onto the handlebar. Tighten. And then to the top of the fork. So then your bike can go up and down freely and your scabbard is still secure.